One common myth is that heat exchange systems provide free sustained heat. In physics, nothing is free. There are only trade-offs. So how do heat exchange systems provide this so-called free heat? While smaller heat exchange units may use engine exhaust to heat the water, they cannot sustain high temperatures under commercial carpet cleaning conditions, especially with higher flow tools such as rotaries and high flow wands. To get the same heat performance from a heat exchange unit that you would from a Judson TNT with a number 4 heater, you would have to build a truck mount with a large 40 to 65 horsepower engine to obtain more BTUs. In some cases, 3 to 4 times more horsepower than needed if you had a fuel-fired system. This still will not match the sustained temperature performance of a TNT, but it gets close. The so-called free heat from heat exchange systems costs twice as much as propane systems because of the fuel requirements of the larger engines necessary to produce the same heat performance as a propane system. Large water-cooled engines have a life claim of 10,000 hours. This sounds very enticing until you consider that when that engine finally gets to 10,000 hours, it has consumed excess fuel cost of $4.50 per hour over a Judson TNT. If we use $3 per gallon for gas for our calculations, 10,000 hours times $4.50 equals $45,000. Plus, you're stuck with a truck mount that has a worn-out $5,000 engine. The cost of the fuel and the cost to replace the engine combined equals $50,000. And the truck mount still cannot sustain temperature on a high-flow tool used on commercial carpet cleaning applications. A truck mount needs to sustain temperature during commercial applications because that is when you need the heat the most. You don't need your truck mount temperature performance to drop after about an hour of use with a high flow wand or rotary extractor. I'm not sure how one could consider a system free that cost $45,000 more than the competition while providing less performance. Myth: heat exchangers provide free sustained heat. Busted.